For the last 5 years, we have been systematically treating so many medical conditions. The best and the brightest in any society anywhere in the world gets into medical college. Take these kids who are the brightest that you can find in any society, and then you teach them subjects that are what, like about 30 years, 40 years, 50 years outdated. This is a huge waste of potential in people. One of our colleagues came up with the idea that we should probably go to the colleges, identify the students who are open-minded, bring them together and share the knowledge that we have with them.
So we thought we will do a webinar on recent advancements in metabolic syndrome, followed by a quiz competition so that the young brains will, you know, actively participate.
We weren't sure like how many registrations we were gonna get. So honestly, to our surprise, there were 500 plus registrations. It's like, wow.
And the first prize was won by Dr. Suviksha.
Now that the quiz was done, something that was really haunting us is like, how do we reward this amazing talents? We thought of this idea, like, why don't we just call them here and like ask them to spend a day with us here in Amura.
I am Suviksha Madhavan, Mahatma Gandhi Medical College, Pondicherry MGM. I'm an intern now. ஒரு ரிவர் ஒரு லேக் பார்ப்பேன்னு நினச்சிருப்போம். ஐ சா அன் எண்ட்லெஸ் ஓஷன் ஓவர் ஹியர்.
So type 2 diabetes is a reversible condition. Bronchial asthma is a condition where you can fix the gut and asthma gets reversed. Acid reflux is a condition where you can just reduce your visceral fat and then acid reflux gets better for a person. So actually diabetes is not a progressive disease, right? When I heard all these things for the first time, for me it was like a joke. Like I started laughing that what is all this?
For me, I joined Amura just because Gordon said, told I'll reverse diabetes. I'm like, oh, how dare you reverse diabetes? Okay, let me see that. Okay, that's how I came.
When I knew that Suviksha was going to come here and spend some time with us, instantly the thing that came to my mind was that particular time, how I was.
And at one point in time, I thought, let me not speak more. Let me just go and show her the results that we produce over here.
Obviously, for a diabetes patient, HB would say, I've seen it was around 8, 9, even 10, 11 also I've seen. And within a period of 2 to 3 months, it's below, like, it's normal. The normal is 5.7, so it's 5.6.
She came to know that a lot of people have said that their energy levels have improved, performance has improved, their sleep has gotten better, their digestion has gotten better. Basically, her eyes lit up and she was like, is this possible? Did this HbA1c came to this level after a span of 90 days?
Nerla paakra variki, nobody is going to believe it. We should be ashamed that we are not aware of this. This is happening and we must know and we must get it out to the people. We have to get it out.
See, suddenly you imagine something and then you suddenly start feeling, hey, this is real. That is a feeling that people, I feel that everyone who has finished MBBS should know. And that is what will make you different from everyone else.
Whatever Suviksha saw today is not future of medicine. This is right here now. Not right here now. We've been doing this for the last 5 years. Let that sink in. If you let that sink in, I'll tell you one more thing also. Did you see something very unusual about the entire Amura medical team? Did you notice how young all the doctors are? Let that sink in too.